CEOs, entrepreneurs, and leaders are in the business of making decisions. It's their primary purpose, their reason for being. Good decisions are imperative to the success of any organization and require strong leadership. Converting those decisions into actions, and more importantly, results, requires an efficient organization centered around a strong leader. When an entrepreneur starts their business, they rely on instincts to make decisions, and CEOs rely on their instincts countless times a day, instincts honed through education, study, and experience. It is that gut feeling we possess before deciding on a course of action, the gut feeling that tells you it's the right decision or that something is about to go wrong. As decisions start to increase in complexity and their importance becomes more impactful to the organization, leaders start to apply judgment to their decisions. But what happens when judgment simply isn't enough? When judgment still leaves you with questions, feeling unsettled, isolated, or unsure? Some leaders have a network they can rely on to bounce ideas off, but those networks are often informal and have their own biases and agendas. And as a leader, you may not be comfortable approaching that network for decisions that make you look vulnerable. That's where unique perspectives come into play. Objective perspectives that combine the collective intelligence of a dedicated group of like-minded individuals devoted to growing their decision-making capabilities and in supporting each other. That is TEC Canada. At TEC Canada, CEOs and business owners connect with like-minded leaders who face the same opportunities or challenges, tapping into their experience and expertise. TEC groups offer a safe and confidential environment where leaders seek out the advice and counsel of peers they trust, respect, and rely on for accountability. TEC members make better decisions because they are always refining their instincts, improving their judgment, and expanding their perspective to optimize their decision-making and ultimately ensure the long-term success of their business.